They say an apple a day keeps the doctor away, but what if that apple is your figure? Do you gain weight at the waist? Well, if you do, our next guest can help you. He's Doug Zucco. He's the founder of Fast Fit Body Sculpting, and he joins us now with more. Sir, great to have you.
Thanks for having me.
Let's talk about apple-shaped figure.
Okay.
This is something some of us are afflicted with. Explain what that is.
The dreaded apple figure, right?
I know what a pear is. What do the apple look like?
Well, it's almost like a pear, only the bulge is up here,
gotcha.
Right?
Gotcha, okay.
So especially for shorter people, but it can be for everybody, right? So we try to diet and exercise, and our arms and legs get thinner, but we have the midsection that just won't go away. Mm-hmm. That is the apple shape. And the shorter the person is, the worse it is. And we blame it on a lot of things, but it is visceral fat.
Really?
Absolutely.
So what, explain for the difference of the fats. There's your regular, like the subcutaneous, that's the stuff you can pinch, but then there's the visceral fat. What's visceral fat?
You know, subcutaneous fats, first of all, is like you said, what you can pinch, right? But visceral fat is under the muscle. It's in the rib cage. So we really can't grab a hold of it. It's very hard, very firm. Mm-hmm. And it is there, it causes the bulge. It causes, you know, fat can't move our ribs, but underneath the rib cage where we get that muffin top, that's visceral fat bulging out. Then if we have subcutaneous fat in the same place, it's the dreaded double whammy.
So I'm thinking of like when we go into the meat department, you have, you know, there's a little, the fat that's easy to trim, but then there's the stuff that's actually marbleized into the muscle. Well, that's sort of kind of like visceral fat?
No, that's different. That's fat that's actually in the muscle, and everybody has a little bit of that.
Okay.
But visceral fat is the fat that's in the midsection, in the rib cage.
Oh, wow.
Sits on the base of the pelvis and builds its way up through the organs, in the organs, causes all the deadly, you know, catastrophic diseases.
Yeah, well, that's what I was going to say. That cannot be good for your health.
Not only for your health, but also, you know, not only destroys your looks, but also causes anxiety and depression, controls everything. Mm-hmm.
So then what do you do about that? Because, you know, we all try to do the sit-ups, the push-ups. That does practically nothing for the visceral fat. Your technology can help that.
Absolutely. And around the age of 35 is where we lose that ability. Some people are younger, some people maybe a few years older, but right around that age is where we lose the ability to burn visceral fat. So no matter how much you work out, so no matter how clean you eat, it is not going anywhere. So at FastFit, we can address both types of fat, subcutaneous fat and visceral fat. And to make a permanent change, that's what you really need to reduce, is the visceral fat.
Absolutely. So the light technology helps the visceral fat. Explain what it's doing in our body.
Basically, the light is smart technology. Every cell in the body that it hits, it has some benefits to. Nothing negative, all benefits.
Okay.
But when it hits the fat, it's the frequency of the light, it makes the fat cells porous. So it opens up that capsule that we cannot open on our own. Mm-hmm. And lets that fatty acid leach out. Now we can burn it naturally. All we need to do is give me some movement, go for a walk, do something, and we will burn fat from everywhere, especially the most toxic fat.
Right there, which is the tough one. Actually, we're looking at some before and afters right now. Who's this fella?
Okay, this is Eric. Eric is 57 years old, lost 44 pounds of fat.
Wow.
Half of his visceral fat's gone.
Wow.
He lost 10 inches off his belly button. Look at that. That's amazing.
He went from an apple to a banana. A lot more slender there. Okay. Oh, well, and our next one, this is, I believe, Judy, right?
Yeah, and Judy, this is only 6.5 pounds of fat. So that's 6.5 pounds of fat. That's 4 inches off her belly button.
It looks like just as remarkable as what Eric had, but it's amazing what that 6 and change pounds of fat can do to a stomach. It's incredible.
Well, when you have a petite person,
yeah,
it doesn't take much. I mean, we lose a football of fat, that's a big deal.
Yeah, no kidding. So you this is something, and I'm speaking, you know, from experience. I'm down, you know, several pounds, about 3 and change.
Yeah, about 3 footballs, right?
Which is awesome. You know, people watch this, they're saying light technology is this is not atypical of the results that you get when people walk in.
Actually, it is. Oh. I mean, Eric's a great story.
Yeah.
But we have many, many stories like that. And you know, this story on petite woman, you know, this is very, very, very average. Mm-hmm. I mean, I just want to show the difference. I mean, as long as people follow the program, we're not a procedure, right? Mm-hmm. I'm not
removing anything.
Right.
Not cutting anything.
But when they come and just follow the program, which is very simple, we'll get incredible results.
No question. Speaking of results,
that's why we have a guarantee.
Well, not only you have a guarantee, but you have a special as well. You're putting your money where your mouth is.
Absolutely. So come in. I'm not sure how long this is going to last. Oh. So come in quick. Mention mention the show, mention the morning blend, and we are going to double whatever package you buy.
So if you get a 45-day package, boom, now you're 90.
Double it.
Done. Sweet. Love it, man. Thank you so much.
Thanks for having me. You look great.
I could actually wear this now. I've had this for like a year and a half, and I can finally wear it. It's nice. Hey, go see your friend Doug for Fast Fit's 4 locations throughout the valley. Going to be 5 soon. Contact 1-800-FASTFIT. It's right there on your screen. The website's there as well. Fast Fit Body Sculpting, a proud sponsor of the Morning Blend.